Good morning students. Today we will see exercise 3.5 in chapter 3. Fourth sum, A gets double of what B gets and B gets double of what C gets. Find A is to B and B is to C and verify whether the result is in proportion or not. In the given sum, A gets double of what B gets. So A value is given A equal to 2B. A is double of B. So A equal to 2B. Next one, B gets double of what C gets. So here B value is double of C. So B equal to 2C. In the sum, C value is not given. So let us consider C equal to X. The given ratio A is to B is to C is equal to A value is 2B. So we have to write here 2B is 2. B value is 2C. So 2C is 2. C is X. So C value is X. Next, substitute these values 2B. B value is 2C. So C value is X. So here substitute 2X. So 2 into 2X is 2. 2 into C value is X. So 2X is 2X. Multiplying 2 into 2, 4. So 4X is 2. 2X is 2X. Now we have to find the ratio A is to B. So A value is 4x, B value is 2x. So A is to B is equal to 4x is to 2x. No need write in units. So x is cancelling x. 4 is to 2. Simplify these values, we get 2 is to 1. Next, B is to C. B value is 2x and C value is x. So B is to C is equal to 2x is to x. We have to write in fraction form 2x divided by x. By cancelling this value, xx cancel. So 2 by 1. So now we have to write in ratio 2 is to 1. Check the ratio is proportion or not. A is to B is 2 is to 1 and B is to C is 2 is to 1. Here two ratios are equal. So A is to B is equal to B is to C. If two ratios are equal, then it is called proportion. So they are in proportion. Next to fifth sum, the ingredients required for the preparation of ragi kali, a healthy dish of Tamil Nadu, is given below. Here ingredients and quantity is given. Ragi flour is 4 cups, raw rice broken 1 cup, water 8 cups, sesame oil 15 ml, salt 10 mg. We have to find 3 subdivision. So first one, A is if 1 cup of ragi flour is used, then what would be the amount of raw rice required? Now, if you use 1 cup of ragi flour, 1 cup of ragi flour, what is the amount of raw rice required? In the sum, 1 cup of ragi flour is used, then what would be the amount of raw rice is required? Here, 4 cups of ragi flour and raw rice is 1 cup needed. So, ragi flour is to rice. Ragi flour 4 is to rice is 1. So the ratio is 4 is to 1 is equal to suppose if you use 1 cup of ragi flour, so 1 is 2. What is the amount of raw rice required? So let us we take it as x. Now we have to write in fraction form. 4 divided by 1 is equal to 1 divided by x. Do the cross multiplication. 4 into x is equal to 1 into 1. Next, if you bring this 4 to the right side, it will come as division. So x equal to 1 divided by 4. So x value is 1 by 4. X is rice. So therefore, a rice equal to 1 by 4 cup needed. Next, B subdivision. If 16 cups of water is used, then how much of ragi flour should be used? Here water, they have used 8 cups for 4 cups of ragi flour. Suppose if they have used 16 cups of water, then how many cups ragi flour is required? 8 cups of water used for 4 cups of ragi flour. So we have to write in ratio 8:4 is equal to, suppose if they have used 16 cups of water, so 16:2, how many cups of ragi flour is required? So let us consider x. Next we have to write in fraction form. 8 divided by 4 equal to 16 divided by x. Do the cross multiplication. 8 into x is equal to 16 into 4. Next, x equal to, if you bring this 8 to the right side, it will come as division. Next, by cancelling this, we will get x equal to 8. So 8 ragi equal to 8 cups. So ragi 8 cups needed for 16 cups of water. Next, C subdivision. Which of these ingredients cannot be expressed as a ratio? Why? Among these all ingredients, oil and salt is given in ml and mg, that is milliliter and milligram, whereas other ingredients are given in cups. If we want to write as ratio, then all the units should be same, else we cannot write as ratio. So ml, milliliter and milligram cannot be measured. So therefore, same oil and salt cannot be expressed as a ratio. Next, sixth sum. Antony brushes his teeth in the morning and night on all days in a week. Sabine brushes her teeth only in the morning. What is the ratio of number of times they brush their teeth in a week? In the given sum, Antony brushes a day is equal to 2. He brushes a week equal to 2 into 7, because 1 week equal to 7 days. So 2 into 7 is equal to 2 sevens are 14. Next, Sabine brushes a day is equal to 1. He brushes a week equal to 1 into 7, we will get 7. Now we have to find ratio. Ratio is equal to Antony is to Sabine. Antony value is in 1 week 14 and Sabine value is 1 week 7. So 14:7. By cancelling this value, we will get the ratio is 2:1. Thank you.